Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. And today we're gonna be looking at today's fast forecast. So this is my first daily forecast, and just zoom out here. Nope, I don't want to do that. Let me just do something real quick. So today, you're going to have a cloudy day if you live in Florida and parts of Georgia and all the way to Washington. And we're going to have the, so today we have about like, maybe about 17 million people at a margin, at a marginal risk. And 45 million people at the general thunder. So let's look at the daytime highs. So got like 82 in left of Florida, like in 82 in Brandon, 84 in St. Petersburg, 89 in Cape Coral, 82 in 74 in Orlando, 73 in Savannah, 66 in. And then the Southwest Savannah, then if you live in Dorfin, your daytime high will be 63. Then if you live in Alabama, you'll also have the temperatures of 63 as well. So wow, we have some crazy weather going on. Sorry, the picture's all messed up, but 55 in Jackson, 57 in Shreveport. Then we do have some snow here. Oh, 32 in parts of Colorado. Now let's look around China. So, we live in Belgian or Colony. Can't pronounce that correctly, but if you live somewhere around there, you'll have a high of 52 degrees. Then in Jakarta, you have a high of 68. Okay, so we do have like three tropical systems we're watching.
One of them is Pablo, which is right
all the way up here. Then the next system we might be watching might be Jorian, which is like all like in the Atlantic Ocean. Now, we do have a tropical system in the Gulf of Mexico. It did not start on Halloween, but yes, it was there on Halloween. Okay, back to temperatures. So if you live right here in Montebra,
you have a high, daytime high of 23. Then if you live right there in Canada, you'll have a high of 28.
If you live right here,
you'll also have a daytime high of 28. And then this here as well. So wow, some crazy temperatures.
This is my first daily forecast, so it may not be perfect. But you know, I'm still practicing making my daily forecasts. Then if you live somewhere around here, there's a city there, but
if you live somewhere around there, you'll have a daytime high of -2 degrees, which is really freezing.
Then your Feel Good Friday clip will show up. Since it's Feel Good Friday, every day will be a feel good day. So like Monday will be a feel good Monday, then Tuesday will be a feel good Tuesday. But you know, using my radar app from the Fire Stick for the TV. I don't know the daytime high for Australia. What is the daytime high for Australia?
Sorry, I don't know that one.
What's the weather in Sydney, Australia?
Right now in Sydney, Australia, it's 69 degrees Fahrenheit with mostly cloudy skies. Throughout the day, you can expect more of the same, with a high of 81 degrees and a low of 68 degrees.
So, if you live in Sydney, Australia, what just was on the screen was your daytime high. So, 69 degrees was your daytime high, and your 68 was your daytime low. It looks like there's another tropical system right there.
It kind of looks like Hurricane Dorian.
I remember Hurricane Dorian and it was so bad. If you live in, somewhere in Florida, you'll have, and we do have some rain today. I don't know why this is not responding, but, you know, we're just gonna have to deal with it. TV just turned off on me. back into the app. Yeah, see, we do have some rain here in parts of Florida. So, yeah, you live somewhere around here.
You're gonna have some rain for today.
It's like moderate rain, so.
Yeah, it could be, if you thought it could be worse, you're correct.
That rain isn't too bad there. It's not too bad. And if you live in Tampa, you're gonna have a daytime high of 82 degrees. So,
I hope you enjoyed this, my first ever forecast, and I'll see you in the next one.
Peace out.